So, friends, now this Easter morning we have the four gospel accounts. Four different accounts written from four different points of view, four different audiences, four different processes. We have Mark's brief, just the facts to the point account, where he adds the resurrection almost as an afterthought. We have Matthew's account, trying very carefully to bridge the Old Testament Jewish traditions and the New Testament. Kept the Sabbath, they waited until the right moment. We have Luke's in-depth search as he went looking for all the facts, tried to record them as best he could. And we have the passion of John, the beloved, who tells his firsthand account. I outran Peter. I was there. Shares with us the beauty of Mary Magdalene, the passion of one who had been an outcast who was brought home by Jesus, who offers to carry his body away physically if she has to, calls him my teacher. Four different accounts adds to the credibility of the account, in my opinion. These people saw things from a different point of view and record as best they can this amazing story. This changes everything. Jesus Christ came not to free us from the Romans or our conveniences to the COVID-19 virus. Jesus came to kill death and to set us free indeed. Jesus Christ is risen. He is risen indeed. Amen. And amen.